After weeks without a government, Bulgaria's president's named career diplomat and former foreign minister Marin Rajkov as prime minister. Protesters had threatened to surround parliament to prevent MPs leaving after they refused to form a new government following the fall of the Borisov administration last month. It was triggered by a week of protests.